To import your AWS architecture, just click Import here under the Template banner right from the Documents page. You have two options to import your architecture. We recommend creating an IAM user, but you can always import via a command line script if you like. To import via IAM user, just use the script below to create a new user that is read-only with specific permissions. If you need help creating the user, you can use our IAM tutorial located here. Note, we never persist your credentials, but if you'd like more information on our security policy, you can read about it here. When you're ready, click Next and then enter your access and secret keys, then click Import. However, if you would like to use a CLI script, select that option as your import method instead. Copy the script below and then run it against the AWS account you want to import. This will create a JSON file in the same directory where you ran the script, typically called aws.json. If you would like, you can run this script with limited permissions. Next, click Choose File to upload the JSON file you just created. Again, we don't persist your credentials, and if you'd like more information, you can read about our security policy here. When you're ready, click Import. Whether you chose to import via IAM user or CLI script, you will be brought to this point, and you'll be able to choose whether you would like us to auto lay out your diagram for you, or if you'd prefer to do it yourself manually. After you've selected the option you prefer, click Finish.